widow. She mates and she kills.
You guys die within 4 days of each other. What does that say to you?
People die in their sleep.
You don't die in your sleep of something called
Ondine's curse. It's rare, it's real, it happens.
We don't have any evidence.
I just spent the whole morning showing you the damn evidence.
If that's what the Justice Department calls evidence these days, then that is the scariest part of this whole conversation.
The thing is, I know I'm right.
Catherine, he went in his sleep so peacefully.
Let's round up some photos. Not the men, the wives. She came out of thin air and she vanished back into thin air.
Well, a complex series of seductions and murders, that's not something you see a woman do.
Which part you figure a woman isn't up to, the seduction or the murder? She married 3 different men. She killed all of them. She poisoned them.
Alex, you don't quit your job to go chasing after some phantom.
You want to catch her, you got to think like she thinks. What's your name again?
Rennie.
Damn gate said half full. How come there was no air in it?
Alex Barnes has uncovered the truth. But proving it could be fatal. Deborah Winger. Teresa Russell.
Truth is, I'm sorry it's over. The truth is, it's not over yet.
Black Widow.
My name on those divorce papers and not until. Now, you got that slick.
Nadine, it's me, Vernon. Remember? Your almost ex-husband?
A funny thing happened to Nadine and Vernon on the way to their divorce.
Baby, I got hot on!
Dead? You mean dead, dead?
I'm real sorry about this.
Officer, I must have got in the wrong place by mistake. Honey, don't do that.
Why do you have to do something like that?
I was doing just that.
It's just that seemed to be your day. Unless you hand over the damn map, I'll kill the both of you.
This is not the time to start on your stealing streaks.
Don't worry, I'm on top of this whole situation.
Vernon, darling?
I'm not in the Vernon, darling business anymore.
If you wouldn't yell so much, I'd sure appreciate it.
This your idea how you can get out of this marriage? You got another thing coming.
I swear you two are living testimony to the fact it's better to be lucky than smart.
Trust me.
Mr. Hightower, you're beginning to get on my nerves. Nadine?
Rescue team, not assassins. Now, what do we gotta do?
In a part of the world where there are no rules.
We pick up their trail at the chopper, run them down, grab those hostages before anybody knows we were there.
What do you mean we?
Deep in the jungle, where nothing that lives is safe.
You lose it here, you're in a world of hurt.
Showtime.
Jen.
Knock, knock.
An elite rescue squad.
You're bleeding, man.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Is being led by the ultimate warrior.
We need the best. That's why you're here.
But now...
What's got Billy so spooked?
There's something out there waiting for us. And it ain't no man.
They're up against the ultimate enemy.
Holy Mother of God.
Nothing like it has ever been on Earth before.
She says the jungle just came alive and took him.
We cannot see it.
No blood, no bodies. We hit nothing.
but it sees the heat of our bodies and the heat of our fear.
Whatever it is out there, it killed Hopper. And now it wants us.
It kills for pleasure.
He was skinned alive!
It hunts for sport.
It's killing us one at a time.
We're all gonna die.
But this time, it's picked the wrong man to hunt.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Century Fox presents Arnold Schwarzenegger, Predator.
Looking for any trouble?
We are.
They're outsiders.
You know, maybe this wouldn't have happened if you'd look like normal folks.
In a place you won't find on any map.
Just let the cops handle it.
Come on, you saw them. If we don't do anything, nobody will.
So, what brings you to Utah?
Hunting.
Freeze!
You are dealing with the son of a New York cab driver!
Well, you boys are having quite a day.
They were strangers.
You're just a couple of stupid punks playing cowboy.
In a land where legends are part of the landscape.
I'm gonna rock, I'm gonna roll until the cows come home. Tell me, pretty baby, if you're thinking like that.
Dudes.
It's Miller time.
You gotta love him.
Take my hand.